I have no life outside of this gym. This is all I do. Go to the gym and go to work.
For Memphis native Stephen Wade, it started with a simple goal, to lose some weight.
I was well over 300 pounds, probably 45% body fat. And I said, well, I'm gonna start lifting weights.
His new lifestyle led him to a new passion, professional powerlifting. In March of 2018, a friend sent him to check out a meet in Philadelphia, Mississippi.
I immediately knew, I was like, I wanna do this. And it's just, it's gone from there.
Wade has a day job, working in the natural gas industry, but he's also in the gym training 4 days a week.
Well, my trainer, he's rough. He definitely puts me through it and doesn't let me slack.
There were a lot of days he didn't want to get in here, and I could tell. And I mean, he got in here though, and we pushed, and we put several hundred pounds on his total.
In powerlifting, your total is your squat, your deadlift, and your bench press all added together. This here is about 360 pounds. Now multiply this by four, and you get Stephen's total, 1,418 pounds.
That's mediocre.
It was good enough to qualify for his first international meet. Wade just got back from the Ukraine, where he competed in the World Powerlifting Association's World Championships. He came home with 6 gold medals and a bronze, and celebrated with some new ink.
No matter if I win 5 more of these, or if I don't win any more of these, that I've worked and given up a lot to be able to make it to this point.
Next up, Wade will compete at the World Cup this summer in Washington State. At 36 years old, he hopes this is just the beginning.
Met a guy in the Ukraine who's from Poland. He's been doing this 53 years. He's well in his 70s now. I mean, there are people that do it a lifetime. I don't know if I'll be able to, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try as long as I can.
In Covington, Jessica Benson, Local 24 Sports.